many trucks it would actually take for all this.
80.
Wow.
Inside the tower. Hopefully by mid-April.